my first drink in Haiti, man.
I burned it.